Welcome everybody to Carol's Art Room. I'm pouring over this older canvas that I didn't care for anymore. I'm going to do a simplistic bloom, which is like a bloom, but only on, you only blow it one way. So this is my Glidden Premium. Eggshell. I'm going to pour it mostly down here because I'm not blowing this way, so I'm going to blow that way. If you're new here, welcome. Thanks for coming by. Please subscribe to my channel. Give me a thumbs up if you like this video. Comment below. Let me know what you think. And yeah, hit the bell twice and you'll be notified when I do a new video. All right, let's get started. So you put down your white base first. This is the same paints I use for my bloom technique. Well, it basically is a bloom, but a one-way bloom. So what I'm gonna do, I haven't done one of these for a while, so I'm gonna put some color like this, and then I'm gonna blow it up one way. This one is light blue violet by Liquitex Basics. I have dioxys in purple, and I think I'll do the green next. This one is yellowish green by Amsterdam. They're kind of like peacocky colors, I think. And then I'll put the purple, the axes in purple by Liquitex Basics. I'll put a little bit of gold in. It's always nice to have a little bit of gold. I use my world's smallest blower to blow it up. My cell activator. I think I might want to put a little bit more of this blue. Kind of a purpley light blue. Okay, now this one is metallic green by Artist Loft and with a bit of Fable green in it. I just put a little bit of this. Well, it's not a little bit, is it? my cell activator. I got them in this nice little Loli Luffy bottles. White, black. This one's really, I use this one the most. Need to wash that off. And it keeps my cell activator really good. So I'm just going to put attachment. Well used, eh? Smaller one. I want another petal. Oh yeah, I wanna I might go down here a little bit. Oh, that's kind of cool. I'm going to try and embellish it a bit. Give it a little spin. I want the middle to come up more. looking pretty good. These little air bubbles. Just taking my skewer and doing some little petal. Just make the petals look pretty. doesn't, I can just paint the sides white. Probably didn't have quite enough white pillow on here, but we're pretty good. Well, what do you think? I think it's enough. Enough. Okay, I think I'm gonna stop. I can stretch it a little more. There. Okay, that's it. I'm gonna stop. And I hope you like this one. And please subscribe if you haven't yet. And I'll put the dried result at the end of this video. And we'll see how she dries. Very pretty. Like peacock colors. Have a good day. Hi, everybody. Here's my dried canvas. Dried pretty good. A little bit thick in the middle there, but once I varnish it or resin it, it'll be fine. Yeah, it's not bad. I like it. Thanks for watching.